And so, Ringo begins his adventure into Ogner's world of the normal and average.
Hey, Ogner, how's it going?
Doing
any maps lately?
What a beautiful car.
Hey, Ogner. Hey. How many times I gotta tell you, man, not to touch the finish in that car, huh?
Well, I'd love to take this car out and see what it can really do.
You wanna take my car out for a ride, huh? Wanna take my car, huh? Hey, how'd you like me to take your face for a waltz around the block, huh?
Well,
who do you think you're talking to, man?
Maybe this'll change your mind.
Oh, man! Woo! All right, man, you got it. Go. What do you mean you can't drive my car, huh, creep? Hey, let me help you out there, huh? Go ahead. Woo! Hey, son of a man. Hey, have a nice ride there, all right?
Where'd you get this car?
Excuse me, who are you?
Come on, you know who I am.
Of course I do. I just wanted to see if you knew.
Your girlfriend, Markeen.
Of course, you're my girlfriend, Markeen.
Ogner, you know why I'm crazy about you?
No, why?
Because you're such a gunk.
And you know why I love you?
Why?
Because you're beautiful and you're mine.
Come on like a dream, peaches and cream. Lips like strawberry wine. You're 16. You're beautiful and you're mine. You're all rhythms and curls. Ooh, what a girl. Eyes that sparkle and shine. You're 16. You're beautiful and you're mine.
You're my baby. You're my pet. We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand, my heart went pop.
Ooh, when we kissed, I could not stop. You walked out of my dream and into my arms. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16. You're beautiful and you're mine.
Baby, you're my pet. We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand, my heart would pop.
Ooh, when we kissed, I could not stop. You walked out of my dream and into my car. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. You're 16, so beautiful, and you're mine. Oh my,
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 oh my.
Oh, okay. You're great, you know.
What are you doing?
Who is this person?
Your father.
Oh, hello, Daddy.
I'll give you a hello, Daddy. So this is what you do on your dates, huh? Steal cars, you and your girlfriend.
My own son, the hot car ringer.
Come on, we're going home.
Will you listen?
Get out of there! Shut
I'm
up.
Not him!
Button up,
you just listen.
Shut
I'll up. See you tonight, Ogner! Listen, Ogner, if you're still in one piece, when you get home, call me.
Hi, Ringo. What are you doing tonight? I'm on a break.
Ringo?
Yeah?
You feel better now?
I'm on a break.
You were on a break. It's work time now. Come here. Sign these while I fill you in on a few things. I added 10 more cities to your concert tour. Terrific, right? Right. And I got these t-shirts ready for the promotion on the road. You love them? Sure you do. What are you doing, writing a novel? Ringo, you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
I'm on a break.
The break is over. Listen, we got to change your plans. We do the Mike Douglas show in 15 minutes.
The Mike Douglas show?
Come on, let's go! Oh. Ring, you all right?
I'm on the break.
I can't believe it. Stealing a car, my own son.
Sir, please, there's been a mistake.
Yes, and you're it. Now, you'll stay in your room here until this whole car-stealing thing blows over.
I'm not your son. I'm Ringo Starr.
Yes, and I'm Sir Laurence Olivier.
I loved you in King Lear.
Quit with a phony accent. Stop talking like Julie Andrews.
Julie Andrews, I'm Ringo Starr. Look. Look at the happy-go-lucky face, the tousled hair. Listen to this, you daft old person. In an octopus's garden, in the shade. Hey.
You are dangerous. I'm locking you in here, in your own room, for your own good.
I'm not your son, and I never was your son.
How dare you disown your own father? You know where you come from, you little fool.
You mean Liverpool? My bright ideas, one prison to the other. There's no service in this one.
My first guest is a performer who has been a giant in the music business and who has that big worldwide satellite concert tomorrow night.
That's
Ladies
right.
and gentlemen, Ringo Starr.
Come on, come on.
Hi, how are you? Oh, it's terrific to have you. Come on right over and we'll sit down and visit a little bit. Oh, that's great. Here, right over here. It's terrific to have you here. I can't tell you how happy I'm really happy to have you here. Why don't you... Just sit down and we'll visit a little bit, okay? Why don't you move a little closer? Ringo Starr, boy, on the talk show. I can't... What a thrill having... Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. Would you just sit there? Right there. That's fine. I am so pleased to have you on the show because I know that you never do things like this and that you've never done a talk show before, and the fact that you've chosen mine, I can't tell you how elated I am, and I know they're thrilled to have you here.